Welcome to the third part of this video series, which is how to grow figs in containers. Now, in this one, I'm going to show you guys how I transplant fig cuttings like this into larger pots. So when it comes to transplanting fig cuttings into larger pots, there's two options you can really use. Now, these two in front of me are the first option you can use, and these are 1 gallon containers. And these are really good if you're going to be transplanting again later in the season. And I'll show you an example.
This is the perfect example of how you'd use a 1 gallon container. So on the left and on the right are the 1 gallons. And in the middle here, I've got my 7 gallon fig tree. And that was just recently uppotted from one of these 1 gallons. And you can see how well it's doing. If you take a look at the top, there's already new green growth happening. And it's only very early in the season. So yeah, that's when I would use the 1 gallons. But if I'm not using that, then the 2 gallon container or the 250 millimeter is a better option.
The next important thing for fig cuttings is using the right mix. So this one here is called 511. So that means it's got 5 parts of composite pine fines, but you can also use pine nuggets if you can't find that. It's either got 1 part of peat moss or coconut coir, and that's up to you again. And the last part is 1 part of coarse perlite. So you don't want to use the super small stuff because that doesn't really drain as well as the larger particle size perlite. So if you can actually find jumbo perlite, that'd be even better. So as you can see here, I've got one of my pots filled up just about to the halfway mark. So a simple trick I like to do with my fig cuttings when I'm potting them is actually put them in the pot, fill it up with soil. So I'm going to be making a little template, if that makes sense. I'm going to put all my mix around it like this. So we've got the perfect amount of soil in here. So what we do now is we gently take it out like this. And as you can see, it makes a perfect hole. So now when we take our fig cutting out, and as you can see, it's got perfect root development. It could be left in there longer, but it doesn't really need to be. So I'll just tip that upside down like this. And I'll slide that in like this, and that's it, perfect. And now we just add a little bit more soil on top, and just always want to compact the roots just a bit. You don't want any air pockets in there because that can kill the fig. So you just want to keep adding more soil on top, so always have a little bit extra than what you might think you need. With this size, you don't need to up-pot it into the larger 7 gallon in the first season. You can do that the next season. So that's a good advantage of using a pot like this if you're not interested in up-potting straight away. So that's one done, and I'll show you how to do the other one now. So now we're going to do the smaller pot, which is the 4 gallon. So once again, with this type of pot, it doesn't really last that long. It lasts about 2 to 3 months maybe, and then after that it needs to go into a larger pot. So what we'll do once again, we'll place it perfectly in the middle, and we'll take our mix and we'll keep filling around the sides, and we'll make another template for it to go into. So we're nearly done here, we'll give that another tamp. And we'll keep filling around it until we get to the top. So we're near the top now of the pot, and you just want to leave a couple inches for the water to settle in. So we'll take it out like this very gently. As you can see, it makes another perfect template. And then once again, very gently just squeeze the sides of the pot like this. Turn it upside down. And once again, perfect root system. And that will just go in. Perfect like that. Make sure that, you know, it's not too much to the left, too much to the right. Get it to the perfect angle, so you can get that perfect trunk for the upcoming season's growth. So that one's done. So that's the 1 gallon container. Just to recap, this is the smaller fig, which is the dessert king fig, and that's in the 1 gallon container or the 4 liter. And this is my violet de Bordeaux, and this is in a 8 gallon container, so double the size. So these are two perfectly up-potted fig cuttings.
Now that we've got our figs up-potted, I'm going to use some fish hydrolysate. So that's going to help with the NPK and get things started.
So let's water in and also fertilize at the same time. So that's how you upload fig cuttings into larger pots.
If you guys enjoyed watching this video, please consider checking out the description for the products below, and also consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you.